flying through the back end, right on the back wheel of Tao Leon as they're coming through. 15 minutes left to go in this final decider. Kunjin Paulan in his lead, but Jerry Van Hoevik is right there with him from Belgium. Tonkos still third. Frossard now chasing down Max Nagel. Those boys are gone. Dean Wilson for UK this six, but Tomac is past Leon. Tomac up another place. Leon looks over his shoulder. No one behind him, because now it is Sean Simpson. Simpson through Ethan Explorer. So Simpson brings him to eighth place now. Wilson sixth for the UK. One and five. Belgium at the moment. One and a 6:15 for Stormont. Paul Mazar, quite a fierce spot in the middle there. Paul's really off the ball in with Belgium. There you go, your friend. Max Nagel, high side, down to fourth place for Team Germany. So that's them out of it. Every